right, welcome back inside the LD Microcap Conference here in Los Angeles. And joining us now is Will McAndrew III, the CEO of Amazing Energy Oil and Gas. And great to see you again, my friend. How are you?
Well, I'm doing great, sir. Thanks for having me back.
Yeah, let's talk a little bit about your projects. You're in West Texas, right?
Yes, sir, we are. We're in the Permian Basin, which has been designated the largest oil field in the world.
Right.
Past Saudi Arabia. And we control about 86,000 acres either in West Texas and or Lea County, New Mexico. And we've got some unbelievable lease terms where some of the acreage out here has gone for up to 90,000 an acre. We'll never pay more than a one-time fee of $200 an acre forever.
Wow, that's a...
It's crazy.
That's pretty good.
Yes, sir.
As we've said before, it's amazing.
It's amazing.
Yeah. So tell us where you are as far as production is concerned. Where are your projects at and what have you done in the last 6 months, let's say?
Well, since we were here at LD Micro last December, we were telling everybody that we were going to buy some assets. We did. That we were going to do 7 wells and rework them and drill them. We've done 7 for 7 successfully in a row, drilled and reworked. As a company, we're up to about 130 barrels a day net production to us. And we have 4 wells right now coming online. And all we need is about 20 or 25 barrels a day, and we're cash flow positive as a company.
Wow.
Even at these prices today. So we're really excited about that. And then we have the development going on forward at this point in time. We've got 4 different production deals in the pipeline that like 12 miles off our western lease line. That bring in literally several hundred barrels a day that we're looking in place. And that's why we're out here for Chris at LD is to talk to people about funding those specific projects and bring that and enhancing our existing assets.
So is that what you're looking for, maybe adding more projects to what you have right now?
Well, yes, sir. Something that's close by. We've been offered stuff way away.
Yeah.
If I can't get to it in a couple, 3-4 hours, it's just too far away. There's just so much opportunity with where we are. So these projects do exactly that. Like, we get to share operations, we get to cut overhead, we get to reduce our cost on a month-to-month basis, and that project and those production enhances the company.
How do you deal with oil prices the way they are right now? I'm sure it's a challenge for all companies. So how do you deal with that?
Well, you're probably going to think my answer is a little different than anybody else would give you. I don't ever check the price of oil. I don't check the price of the stock. It's not the fact that I don't want both of those to be up and everything, but I can't control those things. What we can control as a company is what we pay for, how much we cost, what things cost, where we drill, our operational cost, our lifting cost runs about $8 a barrel, our break-even cost runs about $20 a barrel. So I really do tend to focus on more of what we can control versus what is outside of our control.
Right.
And granted, I like the prices to be higher, but then all of a sudden, we're not able to go buy the deals that we can buy, the higher the price. You can't buy them cheap, You buy low, you just put the money in your product pocket when the prices are high.
Right, very true. So what's the next step for Amazing over the next 6 months or so? What's your vision for it?
Well, that's one of the reasons here. I came back. These are the only conference I do anymore. I only go to LD, and I tell everybody, here's where we are at the time, and this is what we're going to do for 6 months, which is what I did in the presentation today. So I gave them an update. We've accomplished everything we said we're going to go. When people are asking me, how are you doing? Well, I said, well, I'm doing great. If you wouldn't look at my stock price, it's so undervalued. It's 15 cents a share, and we've got a $100 million asset in the company that's there.
Yeah.
And so our plan is real simple. Singles and sometime doubles. Singles and sometime doubles. We're not trying to hit triples, home runs, grand slam.
Right.
Just add, go spend $125,000, $50,000, add 20, 25 barrels a day. And we have literally 10,000 of those wells we can drill in the company today. And then when you bolt on the production deals that we have that are close by, enhancing, that allows us to reduce overhead, it's just a good fit for the company. I think people, and I know you've never heard it say before, that we're at an inflection point. But here we are, and I really do believe that. The team's in place. The teams are working. We've got on-time filings, no extensions, no amendments to them. Company never did that before. My team got on board. We're drilling wells out here that are paying out at $50, $45 oil under a year.
Right.
And so even if it goes down lower, it takes longer, but we control what we can control.
There you go. Well, it's great to catch up with you as well. Good to see you and good luck with everything.
Thank you very much.
And here's to a higher oil price.
Yeah, there you go. See you in December.
There you go. All right. Will McAndrew, the CEO of Amazing Energy Oil and Gas.